Upon occasion, Umar radiallahu anhu, he went to the outskirts of Medina and he saw this lady, and around this lady there are her children and they're crying out of hunger. And this lady's put a pot of water on and she's boiling it. And she's hoping that the children will think that she's cooking something and they will fall asleep as a consequence. And Umar radiallahu anhu is watching this from a distance. Then after this, Umar radiallahu anhu, he approached this lady and he said, and gave her salam. And he asked if he could come closer and she allowed him. And Umar radiallahu anhu spoke to her briefly, and then Umar radiallahu anhu asked, so what do you say about Umar ibn Khattab? He asked, what do you say about Umar ibn Khattab? She said, I complain to Allah ibn Khattab. And Umar radiallahu anhu said, maybe he doesn't know about you. Maybe he doesn't know about your state. And she said, he is Amir and he doesn't know about his subjects. He's Amir al-Mu'mineen and he's unaware of his subjects. And it's as though that her words pierced his heart. And Umar radiallahu anhu, he went back into Medina. He went to the Baytul Mal and he told the keeper to give him a sack of food. And then he told the keeper to place it on his back. And the keeper said, Amir al-Mu'mineen, let me carry it. And Umar said, place it on my back. And then the keeper said, let me carry it. And Umar radiallahu anhu said, place it on my back. Atahmilu anni dhunubi yawm al-qiyamah. He said, will you also carry my sins on the day of judgment? Will you carry my sins on the day of judgment? And then Umar radiallahu anhu, he hurried back to this lady and he began to light the fire of himself. And the narration mentioned the smoke was coming out of the beard of Umar ibn Khattab radiallahu anhu. And then he cooked the food. And when he cooked the food, then he fed the children with his own hands. And this lady is watching this. And she didn't know this, Umar ibn Khattab. And she says to him, I swear by Allah, you are better than Umar ibn Khattab. She's telling Umar ibn Khattab, I swear by Allah, you are better than Umar ibn Khattab. And Abdul Rahman ibn Auf radiallahu anhu, he was with Umar radiallahu anhu on that night. And it was cold and it was dark. And he said, Amir al-Mu'mineen, it's cold and it's dark, let's go back. And Umar radiallahu anhu said, I swear by Allah, I will not depart from this place until I see the children laughing like I saw them crying. And then before he left, he consoled the lady and she said, I will speak to Umar about your state. And Abdul Rahman ibn Auf radiallahu anhu says, that I swear by Allah, I cannot express to you the way that Umar radiallahu anhu cried in the Fajr Salah because he had seen believers crying out of hunger.